What's up, guys? Welcome back. I'm Dailyfix. We are playing as Bavaria. We are we got some good diplomatic stuff going on. Holland is there. Actually, Holland, are you not my ally? Yes, you are. Friends. Why is it that you are green? Oh, because he is in my war. I didn't want to call in anyone else because I feel that my favors would get below 10. And I want more favors with, of course, you know, France. And right now, agency failed. That's kind of bad, I think. Is that bad right now? No, it's fine. It is fine. Let's go and start moving somewhere. If we can get military access with someone. I think we should be getting military access soon. Holland is going to deal with all of this. So, I would like to get over there, if possible. And we should, actually, the war after this one is going with Mainz. It has to be Mainz. We need to get our territory together. And I would love to get on this level 3 fortress. Disputed succession. Let's take a look. Wallachia, province, and Gelre. Yeah, Gelre, I kind of don't fancy that because it needs to become part of the Netherlands of Holland over here. And I remember how that went a few years ago. Actually, not really a few years ago. There we go. We can actually go there. We'll piece him out so this drops down like crazy because this is Frankfurt. Conversion has been successful. Apparently, we have Protestants in our realm. Oh, wow. That is not what I want. That is very, very bad. I kind of didn't want Protestant in here. But because I was aiming to become, I think, for my missions. Do I need to be Catholic? Yeah, we need to stay Catholic. Or reformed. No, the Reformation, it didn't start yet. Yeah, we'll get those. Swabia, I would need that. Sway Cologne, we're working Sway in Cologne. And then it's Brandenburg and, oh dear lord, Bavaria. Are you kidding me? Oh. Okay, that's going to be, you know, awkward. We would have to take all of this. So maybe, look, Gelre doesn't even exist anymore. Not in that. So what region is Gelre? Right over here. Holland doesn't see this as something important. He's 50. We could take him. But my diplomatic reputation or relation would be very, very under stressed. Considering, well, not making any of it right now. Ah, that's so bad. We'll have to see after this war. Oh, man. Okay, we need to get those guys out from Frankfurt. It's almost the massive amount of it. This is good news. National tax modifier. And Austria is the defender of the Catholic faith. So you are going to be, you're Protestant. If I attack you, why is Austria still helping you? Because he's part of, he's the HRE, he's of course the emperor, he's still part of the emperor, or the empire. I thought that I would become the controller here. Let's see. We should go for this. Developing München. Development 25. At least 5 buildings. We got 2 right now. That's not all too much. And it's Protestant. 25. So it's 6 more. Military wise, quite high. But this is way too expensive. The institution is probably never going to get over here. And I don't want to take this amount. It's way too expensive. So next year, in January, we'll take it. How about this? Well, we can soon take interest per annum. And we also get the yearly prestige, so that's not bad. We got a peace deal from Archon, who is over here. So let's sue for peace. War reps. All of your money, 75. Drop it Cologne and Munster and do something like silly. Do like that. Okay, that's one. And it's down. So there's still troops. There's definitely Frankfurt has a large-ass army who is over there right now. And I think this siege should actually go relatively fast. Although one cannon is not going to be putting a dent into this. We have a wall breach. I'd rather not waste my troops like that. 14%, 13 roll, and there is 14% chance of them surrendering. Okay, that's of course this sign. I'm an idiot. It's good that I noticed that now. 35%. And we'll make him a vassal. And then we start with mains. Uniting the lands. Why? Why does this always happen when I don't want to? So, I kind of... Let's go for the money solution. And we actually got that going. Nice. Frankfurt, sue for peace. Give me all your cash. Something like... Rothberg, no. Well, Cologne is going to be mine, so it doesn't really matter. Set those demands. Let's get in here, because frankly enough, I would like to get over there. So we can actually start sieging this down. So the Patrilates and then going upwards. And they did transfer this to us. Something happened. Didn't see quite see what happened. Yeah, we'll wait until it's like 15 or more. Well, we should go for this one. Just try to finish those two. As long as my military is not behind, I'm cool with it. So let's go sit on those strips. 10k walking around there. And they actually siege down some stuff there in Holland. Naples' opinion of Bavaria. Build a market and we'll actually get production in Ingstadt. Yeah, we'll do that one. That's easy. Easy. Ingstadt. It's over there. Let's go ahead with that market, whatever. Let's start building. He's unsieging this, very wise, and I'm thinking that he will probably go to my territory then. And yeah, we'll wait until January, since we'll get new troops. Actually, we're still 5 ahead of time, so we just wait. And we can actually use this military power to develop. Probably in Munster. Just a bit. Probably get like the defensive either go. No, not the defensive, like the growth. If it's possible, I would like to get prosperity up there as well. Extend the monopoly. And there is military access from Austria and Hungary. I'll accept those. Who are you fighting? Are you fighting France by any chance? No, you're fighting Lorraine. That's a bit much. A bit harsh there. Oh, you're going to be taking it, aren't you? Ooh. I would not like that. Actually, no, I don't care. We'll take take on Austria when the time is right. When we actually get Poland to join as well. Poland, France, Holland, all of my allies. It is February right now. We'll take it. We have a few points. It's hardly putting a dent in it. We don't have the 5 buildings. Okay, we'll save it up for now. I know I should develop. I know. It's even the title of the stream, development. We have been insulted. We've been insulted by mains as well. Well, that's not really nice. Yeah, you go sit on there. Level 2 fortress. We're on a level 3, so that's quite nice. I think this fort will definitely fall first. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, you stay there, mate. You stay there. We'll vassalize him. What's going on over here? England, Austria, Gelre. Gelre is one province. Siege of Köln is done. I don't want to fight this trip, so we're going to be sacking this town here for a bit. And that's been taken. Interesting. Well, it's fine. We'll just wait over here. I don't think he will attack. He will just be annoying. Negative 7. And this is the war goal. So once we take it, it's done. And we might... Should we fight that? Maybe. Maybe we should fight that. Conversion apparently has been successful, which doesn't really make me happy. See if I can do anything about it. Nothing. Nothing I can do with it. Come on, Austria. Yeah, that's hardly any point in doing that. So, we got 2-1. These two could back us up like crazy. That would be quite nice. Could. I'm not saying they will. It's the AI. I don't think they will attack this. So, where... Ah, there you go. So, completed an agenda. Now we could unsiege this, and he's going to be annoying on the Palatinate's area. I don't want to fight them. 7% chance of actually getting that. Could you not go over there, please? Because I foresee it that he's just going to be... Yep, I'm going to be attacking you right now. A military access from Saxony. Brunswick actually grown quite a bit. It makes me wonder. Makes me wonder very much so. Maybe he would be a very good ally to have. As a vassal and then integrate him later. Come on now, 14%. Let's take a look at the siege. Could you just let me? Thank you. Government reform. Admin. Leader cost. Advisor cost. I'll go for the advisors. Because that will make everyone just a bit cheaper. I hope. Well, not right now, of course. He's now careful. Okay. So, I still would like this guy to be at the head of my my country, if possible. This one's now done. Let's go here. Let's go Bavarian vassal. How bad? Well, it's not good. That's for sure. So, this is going to be... Ah, man, it's quite a bit, actually. I still would like him. But we need a war to make sure the others won't join. We war back to back. What's France doing? Fighting the Papal States in Castile, of course, because that is what you do in the time of my need. Maine. Yeah, you know, the entire Austria thing is somewhat annoying. Okay, so this means we need this fight. Yeah, we need this fight. Well, okay, here we go. We need to eradicate the strips. Let's go down here. Hey, Valley Rat! Good luck, have fun. Thank you. I will definitely. We'll have to be in this war for a bit. Oh, that is gorgeous. Right there on time. No more trips. That's great. So everything is just here. Let's go. Let's get these forts down. Thank you. Keeps one because it's not ours. And these guys need to start drilling again because we need manpower. And we'll have to hold. This is quite annoying. That's a bit much. That's a very, very terrifying amount. Oh, wow. Should we do that? Cleaves? No. Would it actually turn out to be less? No. Permanent claim on Köln. Pause it for a second here. Have a castle in Straubing. Why? Why would I... Where is that? It's over here. No? Yeah, it is. Why? We already have one over here. There's no need having a... No. Gaining loyalty. In Passau. And the burghers say, have a workshop in Ingolstadt. Sure. Or a courthouse, right? I wouldn't mind a courthouse, but we're not there yet. I think we'll fail this one. Peace deal from Köln, well, no. We actually have got some people not doing anything. So I think we should take a look at our vessels. Yeah, he's semi-liking us. I need this guy to become of age quite badly. So we can royal marriage everyone. We could just take the areas we got claims upon, right? These two. How does that look, actually? Let's see. Can't make it a core. Okay, that's... Darn it. How long? Okay, so in... If we're losing 3 a year, in 3 years' time, we would lose 9. So that's all the way up to Bremen. But that would be Rothenburg, Nassau, Frankfurt, Berg, and Aachen. We have to be at war for 3 years. Let's take that so we can still improve. We can't build this, we don't have the money for it. That's production. Taxation. Let's keep taxating. Okay, you guys, drill. because I want to get more manpower. And you on mothball. We'll be in this war for a while. That's probably how it will be. Right now, these guys are getting improved by targeting neighbors. Can we get outraged some more? Anyone outraged? Of course, everyone is outraged. Do like this. Expiring CB in Ulm. I would really like to go for it. But this is most like, yeah, diplomatic insult. So far, so good. We'll be in this war for a while. It is what it is. Let's speed 5-10, since we'll just be waiting here for a bit. Okay, something in England going on. Very interesting, of course. Royal marriage in France. I'll accept that. What happened? Wait. Yeah, my 12-year-old. No, it's not true. So is he 70? 70? What? Why? Crying out loud. Let's see. 4 out of 5. Anyone here that has some bad relations or a very old ruler? No. Well, that sucks. How about you? So we either gain cash and we lose autonomy in Würzburg. No, we gain cash. They gain loyalty, the burghers will lose loyalty, the clerisy will get 10 influence, and the burghers will lose 10 influence. No, we're not doing it. Not for that amount. It's not needed. We'll just be in here for a while. February, let's take a look. Still we can't. Targeting neighbors. Let's pull you back. Let's see. Yeah, it's starting to look a lot better. It's starting to look a lot better. 2 more years and then it's solid. Let's get one on subject. We got some work to do with him. We lost these, a revolt of 20k. Wow, I didn't see that coming. Large cast iron. It's still not good enough. We'll add some infantry, I guess. There we go. Two more troops. Actually, before that's 22. Combat with is 25. Military access, let's go. Why would I accept that? Lose stability. Or lose government reform progress. Well, currently that is so low that we don't have to care about that. A workshop. Workshop, huh? Why are we losing money here? Okay, let's press this button. Pause. Mothball, everything, again. Apparently it didn't. And instead of... Should we keep drilling? We're not making that much money. Let's stop drilling. And just drop that down. Rooting out corruption. How much corruption do we actually have? Not enough. Well, we do need money, though. Something in Denmark's going on. Ah, this is so annoying. How bad is this? Unjustified demand stuff going on. Low maintenance of troops and a call for peace. You're idle. And you are idle. Oh, look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got it. Let's get all of your cash. And you are going to be my vassal. Here we go. Which is fine. That ain't good. They're next to me. Aye. Let's increase military. We'll lose a bit of money and we should improve with Cologne. Okay, we'll move the troops backwards a bit since I don't want to fight that right now. We do want to increase to 25. And we have a quest completed at Sway Cologne. Cologne will be instituted. Future Cologne bishop electors will taken from Bavaria ruling dynasty. So, okay. I guess. We can get a 4. Oh, really? They will remain a democracy. What is this? What does that mean? He will remain my subject. Make it happen. Some idiot outside is yelling again, which is always good. So we got Cologne, we got the Palatinate. And this Liberty Desire is of course through the bloody roof. Let's get one more unknown subject and we'll go with Outraged. Why aren't you doing anything? That just makes no sense. Ah, there you go. Well done. Okay, let's wait until he's back. We lose money, gain corruption, and Regensburg's opinion of us will just be horrible, so let's not. Let's go and put you over there on that fortress. Yeah, of course, maybe those fortresses should be on. Pull you over there. Let's lower the speed again, otherwise I don't know what the hell is going on. We'll take the fortress. And then we'll deal with these troops. So, go centralization or save up a tiny bit. In all honesty, let's go with that. We'll finish these two. It's especially the negative 20% development is quite nice. Age of Discovery is ending. Well, okay. Also, what was this with the air? 525. And Cologne will keep that air. Did that change anything in some of the options here? Could grant core or claims? Really, no. We grant them our claim on the Sau and Berg. Well, we'll do that later, not right now. Okay, let's group you guys up. So you're now 25. Ah, this is going to be quite painful, but we'll wait until the siege goes, and then we'll deal with that. Nuremberg is at Petrus. Okay, cool. What happens over here? It's so... it's almost happening. I kind of need this guy to just die right now. And some of these lesser guys becoming the HRE member or the ruler. Could we get... oh, we have a cardinal. So showing piety... what we need is papal influence at 100, and the papal states will need to love us. Let's get you back then. Improve relations. We'll suck up to him. Let's see, come on. He's on 29. Also... turn this off. We've been there doing that for a long ass time. He's going to get this before us. He's going to take Munich. And he's very close at that. enforcing those demands, and we can get, I don't know, this, because in a few days it's done. 12 months, in a year's time, this is all going through nothing. How bad is this pretender, actually, because I'm fighting him now. F444, a strong claim. Let's get my troops out of the way. Why would I fight that? Why would I fight a 444? Another a 525. Witten's back. What would we get? So that siege is done. I would accept your demands happily. Following the Catholic faith. And our current heir, Albert, will die. And we get Ludwig X. Fine by me, I guess. So that means that we should just lower army maintenance. I don't like the fighting in my territory at all. So, how long will this last? We could pay off debt. We will. I don't want to do it for you. Can we support loyalists or anything? We could get less liberty desire. But that truce is going to be forever. Like, Cologne is going to 23, so it's 13 years. I think by that time, it's fine. Where can we drop our troops? Since we have 25 and this only sustains 19. All the way over there. Just don't move. No, 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 no. Damn. Okay, guys, I'm going to be, I'm not going to do this, of course. What I'll do is, I'm burden save. Don't have any other saves, not saving right now. I'm ending the episode over here. We're not fighting that. That's not happening. We'll be ending the stream shortly. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on Twitch, of course. And I'll see you another time. Have a good one. Bye-bye.